big house doesn't mean happy home. I'm sick of the toxic bullshit. I'd rather be outside the family home than to face what's inside. I'd rather suffer from hunger than suffer the pain of the haunted house. My wrists are tired, yet there's nothing on them. My throat is closed, yet I can still manage to breathe. I tire of false whispers filtering through cracks in the brickwork of this house. Phone lines of communication are lost. The string between the cups that connect us sit beside me in a tangled mess on the cold, hard floor. Aren't you sick of this facade? The foundations built before me are tainted by the lies upon lies upon lies upon lies. The values that you taught me remain meaningless from the mismatch of your actions. The reflections of the mirrors you told me to clean leave a mark of an unhappy ghost. The projection of your words, take a look in the mirror, are sitting there waiting until the day you stop and reflect and realise those words you threw at me were nothing more than the answers to your prayers, the key to unlock your own true happiness. Big house doesn't mean happy home, you see. I'd rather call my friends and acquaintances my family. Leave behind the mess, the hurt, the anger. Live once, live twice, but make a change to saviour. Follow the antics and you'll betray your loved ones and yourself. Isn't that what matters most? Rip your insecurities to shreds. Make way for the new independence. You'll see her light, you'll see her high, and you'll definitely see her fly. Wash away your miseries, burn the hurts, they can go to hell. Don't look back, don't hold on. Figure it out as you go on. Forget the infidelities, the wankers, and the passerbys. Stand strong, stand tall, no one's ever going to let you fall.